Well, that battle was a lot more dangerous than it should have been. Actually, except for herself, and she only needs a period save. Okay. There we go. Let's hope we don't remove that. Maybe I really should splurge and just go ahead and use one of these elixirs. There we go. Cure 3 potion. Monsters! Oh, a behemoth, huh? Oh, we know how these guys work. Well, edge is down. Well, that worked. Perfect timing. What do we get for our troubles? But Stardust Rod. Stardust Rod? There it is. Stardust Rod. I wonder if that has a special effect whenever you use this item. I'm gonna try it. If it doesn't work, I'll go back to the flame whip. But there we go. Can I get over there? I can't get over there. Oh, from there. And there you get there from there. Okay, I see. Monsters! Oh, red dragon and blue dragon. Hopefully Blue Dragon doesn't heal from being hit by this. Okay, Red Dragon can attack twice per turn, that's not good. And Blue Dragon has Ice Attacks. Okie dokie then. Alright, Leviathan. Wash away the horrors. Okay, as expected, Red Dragon took extra damage. Blue Dragon still took damage, though, so that's gonna be my more MP-efficient method of fighting them. I could probably use Bahamut, but unfortunately, I don't think Bahamut's MP cost is worth it. Although it's only 10 MP more, let's see how much it does. I still have Aethers if need be, so... Whoa, Edge took a massive amount of damage there. Alright, King of Dragons, get him. Oh yeah, that was 10 more MP for a lot more damage, actually. And there we go. Crystal Shield. Because what would be better than Aegis, except a shield made of crystal? The magic defense is lowered, but now that's a thought, actually. Because Bat's in the back row, he takes more damage from magic than physical. Can he use the Aegis? I think that's a good exchange for him. And that was a Dragoon Shield, right? Can Edge... Well, Edge doesn't use shields, so... Okay, let's go. This appears to be the only way we can go, so... supplies. Thankfully, we stocked up. Protect Ring. No, wait, I don't need to give that. The only person that doesn't have a good ring because she's been wearing this ruby ring for how long now? Actually, how's the cursed ring? Cursed ring actually does actively lower your stats. Okay. Protect Ring, however. There we go. This way. It's back to the Lunar Subterraine up here. Monsters! Two red dragons. Yeah, you know what? We're not gonna play with them. Rosa has so much defense right now that she actually takes less damage from physical attacks than Cecil and Edge. That's especially impressive with Cecil since, you know, he's the paladin. Right. get the crystal gauntlets. Yep, that's what's gonna replace this. Now the strength will be able to go back to, strength will be able to go back to Edge. I mean, I knew this episode was going to be long, but holy crap. And we're not even close to being done. A new enemy, Fatal Eye. Count? Oh, no. Count is a very interesting spell, but it's also a very nasty spell. It's basically Doom in later series, where you have a timer, and timer hits zero, your character dies. I think he actually just saved game because he did count on him again, which reset his timer. Boy, this guy has a lot of HP. Ah, there we go. Just in time. Yep. Okay, so... hold up. Oh. I actually went the wrong way. Did I? No. Wait, the what's here? Ha ha ha! That's funny. So... swapped. Monsters! Pretty funny. I'm curious, actually. Do I have enough MP to die? Tell you what. Get through the supplies in this dungeon. Yeah, let's cast it herself. I was actually gonna see, because stone has a lower chance of hitting anything, but it'd be hilarious if I could petrify it. Nope. Okay. I mean, mean, it could have just missed because this game's magical accuracy, but... I mean, whenever your own life spell can miss, that says just how bad magical accuracy is in this game. I'll go ahead and have her use another ether and prepare for executing the trip down. Oh, never mind. For our troubles, we get the crystal nail. Yep. Increased power. I can honestly say that we don't need that. I don't know why I missed, but we don't need that or that. Which is sad, because the Genji armor is so good. But, wait, I'm using the light sword. Was I supposed to be using Excalibur? I think I was. I was. Oh my god, this whole time, Lucille's been doing less damage than he should have been doing. That's funny. Oops. Oh well. Onward. That fight is not worth all the hassle you get through with it. Oh my god. A reminder of just how quickly things can go south. Getting to the point where I'm starting to lose all goodwill with this. Alright. Tricker. Weak against thunder. Are you really weak against thunder? Am I gonna regret hitting you with lightning? Ow! Kind of expected that, actually. Let's get out of here. I had a feeling that was something like that was gonna happen. That's why I had Kane jump. It's pretty funny. I actually never saw that before. Yeah, let's go ahead and use this MP because I actually have more MP healing items than I do revival items. White robe. Pretty sure that's for Rosa. Yep. There we go. Now, where are we? Okay. Okay. Monsters! Yeah, we saw that coming. This is literally just an upgrade from the D-Bone Sorcerer battle, or Warlock battle. Same verse. Or second verse, same as the first, basically. Pretty sure I don't want to hit him with flame, just like I don't want to hit him with flame. Oh no. Virus, I guess, trying to kill the back guy now. This guy jumped on. Yep, virus killed him. Good. For our troubles, aside from the level, we get the crystal helmet. So now we have our best helmet. That's the bandana. There it is, crystal. In pure crystal gear, wielding our Excalibur. That's where we came from, and it looks like. This treasure chest, which has a cabin in it, that'd be nice if I could find a save point to use a game. Artemis. And Ninja Star. Now where do we need to go? Looks like we need to go this way. Actually, I don't know why that's a thing, but just walking across the air there. Down this way. Life potion. Also, notice. Thank you. We went down a floor, and yet we're on the same floor. Because that's how that works. Game, I refuse to fight one of those things. What makes you think I'm gonna fight two? Starter's Run does in fact cast Comet. Nice. Wrong Starway! Monsters! Protect me. I guess we'll give that to Ridia then. There we go. Oh my god, a save point. You know what's really sad? This is even close to the end. And I I might break up the video here if that happens. Yeah. But I'm actually gonna keep going. Because at this point... on zero for a while. Anyway. The power of the sword which Master Zemus detests shall not be released. Wyvern. Oh. You need a Mega Nuke, do you? Probably just saved him. I think I know what he's fixing to do. Can I put the lights? I have a feeling he's fixing to reflect new golf of the sun. Yeah. So he's gonna alternate between that, is he? Or is that just his response to you casting wall on yourself? Looks like he must have hit somebody who... Really? Come on! What? Oh, we healed his MP, I bet. Yeah. Okay, I see what's going on here. You know what? Wanna do that? And she's about to go away. I did not know this battle was here, and I feel like I really should have saved it when I had the chance. Hit Kane twice before Kane could jump again. Like, really? Okay. I was concerned there for a minute. Not gonna lie. The Crystal Sword. For very rarely in these games do you get a weapon better than Excalibur, but we just did. The crystal sword is now in hand. I'm just gonna life to these two so that I can make it back to the save point. Yeah. We have more than enough cabins. At this point, I'm actually going to use the last save point, or last save there. That is... There's still so much more to go. I guess this is where I'm going to call it. I'll hopefully be able to reduce the amount of time, because holy crap. Until next time, folks, though, we hope to see you again. Later.